Bonjour, je m'appelle Dr. Tin et bienvenue à French 2311. Chapitre 6, leçon 4. Aujourd'hui, nous allons étudier les articles participes. Les articles participes en français. Okay. My name is Dr. Tin and welcome to French 2311, Chapter 6, Lesson 4. Today we are going to study the participe articles in French. The participe articles will explain a part of a whole or some parts of a whole. Okay. A part, P-A-R-T, and then whole, W-H-O-L-E. Okay. We'll be using the preposition de in front of the definite articles and apostrophe. Okay, de, l apostrophe, okay, and then de, the definite article, le, right, and the two combining into du, du, and then de plus la becoming de la, the same thing, and then de plus le, L-E-S, becoming de, D-E-S. Here, the preposition de, will explain the concept of the part of the whole, right? This is a part of the, part of the part of the so part of the whole or parts of the whole, and here parts of the whole will mean some. The preposition de, remember, means of, or from, or about. Here, it will mean of the whole, right? Break something into parts, and you take some parts to eat or to drink. Ça va? Très bien. So, here, de plus the definite article, l apostrophe, l apostrophe. Here we are using the definite articles, right, with de, right, l apostrophe, le, la, les, okay, and their combination. When de comes into contact with l apostrophe, it will remain the same. When de comes into contact with le, it will become du. When de comes into contact with la, it will remain de la, the same thing. When de comes into contact with le, it will become de. Okay, so here, je bois de l'eau minérale. L'eau minérale, L apostrophe, because la, right, in the la, L-A, the A has been dropped, and then the L has been contracted. Right, contracted meaning that it has, the A has been dropped, and then we put a apostrophe there. Here, de plus le, du. Vous prenez du jambon. You're eating some ham, right? Vous prenez du jambon. Je bois de l'eau minérale. I'm drinking mineral water. Right? Vous prenez du jambon. You are eating Some ham. Now here, do plus la. Do la, the same thing. Nous mangeons de la salade. We are eating some salad. Now here, ils ont des oranges. You know that they do. Combining with les will become des. So, ils ont des oranges. They have some oranges. Now, in the negation, ne pas will surround the verb. You know that. And then, de la, du. Oh, pardon, de l apostrophe. Okay, because you drop the a here, right? And then, du. And then, de, la, and then, de will all become de. And if de is followed by a vowel like here, you drop the E and put your apostrophe here. Ça va? So, je bois de l'eau minérale will become the negation. Ne pas will surround the verb. And then, these will change to de, right? And then if what follows, the noun that follows begins with a vowel, you drop the first vowel and you put your apostrophe. So, je ne bois pas d'eau minérale. I don't drink mineral water. Okay, here, vous prenez du jambon. You're eating some ham. Vous ne prenez pas, vous ne prenez pas, vous ne prenez pas de jambon. You're not eating any ham, right? Here, nous mangeons de la salade. We are eating some salad. Nous ne mangeons pas de salade, right? Ils ont des oranges. They have some oranges. Ils n'ont pas d'orange. C'est D-E, right? And we've dropped the E and put an apostrophe here. Now, listen very carefully here. When the verb is être, you don't do anything to de l'apostrophe, du, de la, and de. Right? They will stay the same, except that you will change the phrase, your phrase, into its negation. The rest will stay the same. Ça va? Okay. For example, c'est du vin espagnol. It is some Spanish wine, right? You want to say it is not Spanish wine. The du will stay the same, except that you have to change the verb into its negation. Ce n'est pas du vin espagnol. Être, don't do anything to the participe article. Ce sont des pois. These are pears, right? P-E-A-R-S. These are not pears. Ce ne sont pas des. We mean the same. Pois. Now we have another negation. We are introducing this negation. Ne plus. No more, no longer, or not anymore. Okay. This negation can replace ne pas, the simple one, right? And the structures will remain the same, right? The D, L apostrophe, the du, the de la, and the de will change to de. If the noun begins with a vowel, then it's D apostrophe. So here you could have said, je ne bois plus d'eau minérale. I no longer drink mineral water. I drink mineral water no more. Vous ne prenez pas, right, will become vous ne prenez plus de jambon. You are not eating anymore ham. You are eating no longer ham. Okay? Here, nous ne mangeons pas could have become nous ne mangeons plus de salade. We are not eating any salad anymore. Alright? Now, ils n'ont pas d'orange could have become ils n'ont plus d'orange. Ils n'ont plus d'orange. They no longer have Oranges. Ça va? Très bien. Au revoir et à bientôt.